Look, Polly! The whole gang be back together! Plank and all!
Bloods Threewood! How dare you show your lion face around here!
My Charlie, I...
You don't get to call me that anymore. No matter. While you've been away, I've built a new crew. Loyal. Nothing your salty heart knows the meaning of the word.
The Marley Maiden's still mine, Charlie. Crew, prepare to board. Kill those scallywags. Use the vents and board the Maiden.
What goes on in that mushroom mind of yours?
Stashed our flag below decks, crew. Find it. See her dance in the wind!
Center on the bow.
looking as fine as a lady can look. Over here, we'll raise the Marley Maiden back to fighting shape. A ship's got a soul as much as any man, and I've been practicing my decromancy. Time to get these wooden bones dancing again. True, attuned if you will.
The name of the man is known to me. The curse took hold. My bow said no. Blow me, bony boys, blow.
He drew the skeleton man. His song will woe her across the sands. One day when our penance is done, we'll take our chance and go.
Together we stormed o'er many a shore, an oath to the other we both swore. Why, Charlie, put my two one more. Blow me, bony boys, blow.
He drew
lucky
the skeleton across the sands. One day when our penance is done, we'll take our chance and go.
Him, dealt with the devil and paid in sin. We gained our years but lost our skin. Blow me, bony boys, blow.
Oh yeah, I got him with the old live forever grift. Works all the time. No shortage of wayward souls clinging to the scraps of fading memories. Jeez, listen to me. I sound like her.
Charlie couldn't forgive me. He and his men sunk the Marley Maiden, scattered me, and consigned me to oblivion. There's the truth. It was my fault we were cursed. So it falls on me, bony shoulders, to make things right. A true skeleton man is on the road across the sands. One day when my penance is done, I'll take my chance and go. Tempest Scorn, be not far. Follow Polly, crew. We're off to set things right.
Thank you. Fatemaker walks the land, trying to mend what was broken. Every step reveals another lost hope. The task seems insurmountable, but a hero we must keep.
Tempest Scorn. Let's bat down some hatches and shiver some timbers! Fire!
Yeah.
That be LaChance's ship. Where he'll be expecting us now. By my long-gone fear, he really has been recruited. Crew, prepare to blast those bunts to the 17 seas!
My conscience is clean, villain. The lucky ones go numb first.
Cursed us all to undeath. I was so afraid of losing ye that I wasn't thinking straight.
You've never thought straight a moment in your life or unlife. But thank you.
I can't lift this curse of ours, but I can spend the rest of our deaths making it up to ye. All I need is a LaChance.
Damn your pirate wiles, Threewood. Me heart. Be always yours. I accept.
Sorry, crew. No room for the living on this vessel. But I reckon this won't be the last we see of each other. After all, you're the fate maker, and fate brings us together.
You'll find the key to the Nerpen Gate in my hidden booty room. You're welcome to plunder it. I found all the treasure I need.
Take care of Polly, crew! Avast!
We'll be all right. If we make it home by morn, we'll be all right. If our love can be reborn,
we'll be all right. Now our crewman song adorn, and we'll all dance.
True love saves the day, la-dee-blah. You really bought into this fate-maker crap, haven't you? Well, her little creed is a lie, and she knows it. We all end up alone in the dark.
Hey, Fred, we're getting all the loot! Aren't you glad we did the pirate quest?
Their love was stronger than death, and nothing could keep them apart.
Are you crying? Over fictional characters? I didn't know that was possible on, like, several levels.
You tell anyone and I'm putting engine coolant in your breakfast cereal.
Fret, you may literally have a cold metal shell, but somewhere deep inside you there's a soft center. You're like an emotional soup can without a label. Who knows what kind of gooey goodness is in there?
Well, that fits me. I'm back to hating people.
Level of the seafloor, but now the darkest abyss lies ahead of you.
On stick. Yeah.
dedicated to Throtus Punches, the patron god of critical hits.
Eyeglasses. I lost them to some coiled, and I just know they cheated. Can you go get them back?
Forsake me, gods! I am Tristan, and I've lost my faith. Please, I beg of you, help me restore it. I have heard tale of writings so beautiful that they can restore even the most wretched of souls back into our love for the gods. Bring them to me.
From that dungeon?
Let's try a piece.
Thank you.
come, friends, to battle and glory!
In me. I must find the one called Phil before an innocent man is put to the blade. Don't mock the poor man, Objective. His proper name is Phil. Appreciated.
Ah!
the forces of darkness encroach.
She's shifting scale.
Scroll of eternal faith! It's real! I must read it this very moment! Life isn't about waiting for the storm to pass. It's about learning to dance in the rain. It's so profound! I feel the warmth of the gods in my heart! Thank you, hero! I must hang this in my guest bathroom so that all may feel its glory!
Dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece. You spy! A coward.
Watch out! The storm is arising!
Thank you.
teach those cheaters a lesson.
Interloper.
With the... I hope you made your peace. This I swear. You will fall this day.
Much better.
Of course, I only need the one lens to read the other player's cards. I'll craft the other into a monocular telescope for you. There, that will let you see the coiled invisible bridges, built for things all over the place. Found the bridge, did you? Keep your eyes open, there's more to be found all